everyone, leave the streets, it's completely flooded by waters.
Dude, do you imagine that the sea levels is causing every single coastal areas in the United States to be flooded, and as well as New York City?